Hello, how are you today? Today I like to talk about labor union manual. This book I have published as an author. This book is very important for industrial relation, especially labor union. So when you think of labor union, union is originated from our right, protected by Constitution. Article 33 of the Korean Constitution describe that in order to enhance working condition, workers shall have independent association, collective bargaining, and collective action. Those are three rights of labor. So, based on this guide, Labor Union Act was enacted. So the main purpose of this union, Labor Union Act, is to protect the three rights of labor. Also, one article, employer violate the three rights of labor, we call it unfair labor practice. Labor Union Act prosecute employer who never respect or never follow the Labor Union Act. So only workers can improve their working condition through collective activities. Normally, group of people protesting, they'll be punished and they can easily fired. But when they are organized under labor union, then Constitution and Labor Union Act protect the workers' right. And even though they take a strike, strike means collective refuse to work, but still they are protected by labor law. So labor law is preferentially applied compared to the criminal law. So anybody who violate criminal or civil act in the company while they are following the their activities under this Labor Union Act, then they are exempt from any punishment. That's why they can be protected from constitution. This book show exactly how to they get their own the collective right. So especially this book, I showed some examples of how I represented how union worked well to improve their working condition. So particularly, I have established the English teachers labor union. So this foreign teachers labor union was the first time in Korea. So it was well reported. So my name and that first labor union was reported on front page of Korea Times and Korea Herald. So such activities, this book showed exactly how labor union work. So I strongly recommend this book you should read, so you can understand better about collective activities while you are working. So it will protect your job security, at the same time improve your working condition at your workplace. Okay, this is all. Thank you for your watching. Bye bye.